keep me waiting under the sun. So you brought me to your village to punish me, okay?
For the fact that my brother beat me for the first time in my life because of you, I will deal with in this village.
Slap me back, Ujumwa. Then you will know that my sister is a policewoman.
The fact that I'm very educated and a gentleman does not mean that I'm going to take insult from you.
Hey, I suppose.
Makupugana.
It is only grammar that you know how to blow.
If you people do not want to arrange for a burial in your family, tell your sister to respect herself.
You are the one that will prepare for a burial.
What will I do?
Your son must marry me either by hook or by crook. Else all of you will sleep in police cells.
I'm not the first and I will not be the last. Every day in this town, the get people and the better people, they knock people down and break their legs. And nothing happens. They sort it out. Is it because you're a son?
Why can't you let this young man have peace in this house, Omeralo?
What am I doing because I want to have my bath?
As you see me so, I get out temper. And the quick verse, I'm a stammerer. When I'm talking, no fly flies, my spirit is moving. Let me come on, Mama! Pastor! Mama! Don't mess! Mama! Tell your son to come
back! I'm not going to stay here! This idiot will come to my house here! I'm threatening you, you're telling me to run! I'm staying here! What's not possible?
If anything happens to my sister, I don't deal with you! Don't call me Ojukwu, aka Africa.
Go and be a man, do something.
Well, I'm doing something.
What are you doing here? Tell me.
I'm shouting.
Shouting.
I'm angry.
Shouting. He's shouting the word.
Foolish boy. Hey,
come
on. Come back.
You give me back my girlfriend and take back your 3 million.
If you will not give that money, you will not cross here. Also, I am not giving this.
I could be below. I will break your tongue.
All other people are in the house of assembly. Looting Petra Fon. You are in the village here. Looting an Oso's girlfriend.
Honorable Afonso, you are nobody. I will burn down your house.
You understand what
I'm saying? If you say you a man and you have balls, touch me.
Man, come on, you
are a grown baby elephant.
Man.
Touch me.
No,
touch
no,
me.
No, I'm not elephant.
It is obvious you will die in my hands.
Let me go. Ujo will not put me in this condition. And I'm going to sit back like this as she sits in her father's house. What's not possible? Let me go.